Hello, I'm Paul. Our 8-year-old daughter Emily asked what New Year was about. I told her many people all over the world enjoy counting down to the stroke of midnight with family, friends, and even strangers to celebrate the arrival of the new year, often with fireworks. Emily wanted to know more. So I told her each year, planet Earth makes one complete trip around the sun. With an apple and an orange, Emily acted it out, spinning the apple on its axis on a string as it travelled around the orange. This reminded me of a hit song many of my generation will be familiar with, Windmills of Your Mind by Michel Legrand. Emily liked the lyrics especially, and the world is like an apple swirling silently in space. Drew a few pictures of it and wanted to learn the song. There's a number of arrangements of the song available online. In this video, I play my favourite from Tom Play, which I've linked to below. My wife, Quan, and I improvise our own vocal harmonies as we go along. The song is quite surreal. It's about turning in circles, the passage of time, and with it, the Barton family wants to wish you a very happy new year and good luck with all you do.
Circles that you find in the windmills of your mind,
like a tunnel that you follow to a tunnel of its own, down a hollow to a cavern where the sun has never shone. I could all the
never sing.